Well, this morning we're at the famous Street & Company, joined now by Executive Chef Riley Schryock. Should I get it right? Okay. And what are we going to make? It looks like something
We are going to do some pan-seared native smelts. These are about as classic Maine as you can get. We're just going to do a little Mediterranean twist on them.
All right.
This is the easiest thing in the world. We've just got a little bit of wheat flour. Put that into a bowl.
Now, I'm a Mainer, and I've never had this.
Oh, well, you're going to have to try them. These are just beautiful.
What is it about them?
It's just a really nice, clean, mild flavor. You know, people will look at these, and they'll think about sardines or anchovies, and they'll think about a really oily flavor. And this is just clean as you can believe. I'm just going to lightly flour those.
And these come from?
I don't remember which river these actually came from, but they are definitely from down east. Got a hot pan here. We're just going to oil that.
Are these a big seller?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, people definitely, if they know what they are, they definitely order them. I'm just going to kind of gently put them in the oil. Turn that heat down just a tad.
So how long on each side?
Until they get to be a nice golden brown. I mean, this is a wild product, so it's not, they're going to be different sizes. You can see, you know, it's nice golden brown. They'll start popping a little bit like that. And, you know, the classic main way to enjoy these would be while you're fishing in the smelt shack and you just kind of fry them up in flour and butter. We're going to do just a slightly different variation on that, a more Mediterranean style.
And so that's it.
And this is it. You know, really just a minute or so on either side to get them nice and crisp.
And the meat is...
The meat is like... Just, it's going to be just like butter. It's just... it's beautiful. Get some of that excess oil off because we are going to finish them with a little oil. And then we just have a little sea salt. We didn't season these initially. We didn't season the flour or anything, so this is where we're going to get our salt.
But I'll try it if you peel it off. White, yeah, okay. Actually, not bad.
See? Yeah,
not what I thought.
No, no.
All right, thank you very much. We're going to have the recipe for you on our website, WMTW.com.